Safety girl.
Hey. What's this?
Open it.
Okay.
Grandpa left that for you. I guess it belonged to great-grandma. I don't know, she insisted it be passed down. It's nice, but it's not much to look at.
It's pretty.
Yeah, I think we have some more of her stuff in the attic. She was a scientist at some university. Incredibly smart. One of the few female inventors of her time.
How come nobody ever told me this?
Well, no one really knows what happened. They say she went mad and she abandoned her family and disappeared.
What?
No one ever saw her again. Some trappers found her belongings. That's why we have them, but they never found a body.